Hey YouTube, got a little problem with my truck right now. It's this awful squealing noise coming from my transmission. I don't know if anybody has any ideas here. I'll start it up so you can hear it. And leave a comment, let me know what you think. Did it a little bit earlier and now kind of stopped, but you can hear when I put the clutch in and out that it's making some kind of weird noise. So probably if I went for a drive, you'd probably be able to hear it. Maybe I'll take it for a drive. Okay, here we go. I just put it into gear. I'll just put it in reverse and back up a bit. I'll go forward. Now it's not doing it. Okay, we'll go for a little drive. We'll see what happens. Okay, so now it's doing it pretty bad. Put the clutch in here to shift. There you can hear there. It's basically when I put the clutch in now. Got the clutch in there, it's quiet. Bad right now. I got my foot on the clutch, I'm gonna take it off. There, quiet it up. I'll put my foot down on the clutch again. Oh, see, now it's quiet. Oh, there it is again. That's even worse. It's gone. There it is again. Now it goes away. Any idea, guys, let me know, because I don't know what's going on. There it is again. Get out underneath the truck and you can hear it. Let me know what you guys think.